Now, from Oompa Loompas, politically incorrect little people, to badly behaved little pink extraterrestrials. Alan, could you press your browser and tell me what it's saying?
It's a clanger. Definitely a clanger.
It is. It's a famous episode. It was an episode 3 of series 1, which was called Chicken. See if you can work out what is being said. We've got a little clip.
They've got a little...
Because the performers generally have words in their head. There it is. And what he's saying is, oh, sod it, the bloody thing stuck again. You can hear it again. Let's hear it again. There it is.
You know what?
It is. Yeah. So, the creator of...
Yeah.
Oliver Postgate.
The great, I think you cannot say Oliver Postgate without saying the
Nog
great.
In the Nog.
Nog in the Nog. Oglesward.
Did he do Bagpuss?
And the greatest of the great Bagpuss. But he and Peter Firmin, who were his partner, they used to produce these things in the barn, and they'd take a month to do each episode.
Oh, they're brilliant, aren't they?
They are absolutely wondrous.
Well, here's an interesting bit of Clanger trivia for you.
Yeah.
I think the Clangers appear on an episode of Doctor Who.
The man is right. The man is absolutely right. It was, in fact, the largest ever audience in 1972. They got 10 million viewers by appearing in an episode called The Sea Devils. But anyway...